Lady Gaga had her dog stolen by armed robbers who shot her dog walker. Now one of the robbery suspects has filed a lawsuit against Lady Gaga.
You've been served.
The woman who pled guilty in connection with the robbery is demanding to be paid the reward money, plus more money for emotional damages and mental anguish. What do you think? Is this another example of America's ridiculous lawsuit abuse system?